Next lane is Gamblesby Byway. It's down here somewhere. It looks like it goes in somebody's farm. There it is.
Where the wooden post is, just in front of you.
Yeah, I've just seen it.
There's loads of little white roads come off of this lane as well.
A myriad of them by the look of it, Rick. Goes all the way down to Malmaby. Some Land Rover owners might think that this lane is tight and scratching. Thing on the hill up there, obviously some sort of radio tower or something like that. It always reminds me of that film, The Wicker Man, where they burnt that guy on a cross. Over there.